Yesterday evening, fire gutted Graceform factory at Mbale Sino Industrial Park in Mbale City, destroying property worth millions of shillings. According to eyewitnesses, the fire gutted the mattress-making factory at around 8 p.m. Although the police fire brigade responded quickly, they could not save the factory as it had already been razed down, but they managed to prevent its spread to other factories. Bodizu, the administration manager of Graceform Factories, says they have lost machinery and products worth billions of shillings. He says many employees have been left unemployed.
Somehow around 8:30, the fire was identified, and then we started to rescue the fire, but nothing was saved. And right now you can see it were all burned down.
The industry division city MP Akim Masaba decried the inability of the police to handle the fire. He called for more measures to encounter such disasters.
But unfortunately, the industrial park has itself, it does not have a proper firefighting system or firefighting equipment that could have supported perhaps this firefight. But now we are only here hopelessly and hoping for the best, hoping that probably God can help put out this fire, because there are many factories next to each other, and we expect that if nothing happens soon, then more factories will get caught up by the fire.
The Elgon Region Police spokesperson Roger Staitika says police investigations show that a gas cylinder exploded, triggering the massive fire outbreak.
The allegations at hand so far is that it's a cylinder that got problems, but as police, we are going on with the investigation to establish the actual cause of this fire.
He, however, says no person died in the fire, apart from one factory worker who sustained minor injuries.
There is no one who has died, and per se, we just registered one person who has just gotten some minor injuries, and as I speak now, is on treatment from Mbale Hospital. So we are, the situation is under control, but as you see, the fire that commenced at around 7 p.m. last night, we are still on the ground to see that, of course, we totally put the fire out.
The Mbale City Resident Commissioner, Rex John Achila, has commended the fire department for trying to stop the fire amid the limited manpower. He says hydrants should be put in such big factories.
Another challenge which I think we should address here internally is to make sure that the hydrants, the water hydrants, connect us water from underground reserves in case of any emergency like this one we are missing in this industrial park. That's the biggest problem we had, because most of these machines had to go deep in town, whether State Lodge or the good bank of Uganda Valley, to have access to the underground water tanks. That is what delayed on most of the work. But if we had something inside here, the situation would have been far better than what we have.
The industrial park is home to 8 factories that produce, among others, soft care diapers, Pearl lights, Dube mats, and Victoria Cables energy saver bulbs. Report compiled by Wilfred Masaba for the news.